Hi, I'm Scott Shalita here for Traders Exclusive in London, in the middle of the week, kind of a whole lot of weird going on. Let's talk about the things that have really caught my eye as of late. I've been banging on about volatility. Why do I do that? Well, take last year in the equity markets, right? We had 8 days where we had a plus or minus 1% move. Eight. The first quarter this year, so 25% of the year, we had 24-ish, right? So in one quarter this year, we were three times as volatile as we were the entire year last year. That's going to be here to stay. We bombed Syria or sent some missiles into Syria Friday night. Do you know the last five or six trading days in the equity markets have been the slowest trading days of the year, volume-wise? In the middle of that, we had the Syrian bombings, and we couldn't really get some volume going. So what's that mean is that I think this. You know, you have your big volume days really on down days because there's more participants, people are trying to get out. But as long as we have these quiet trading days and there isn't anything huge that's going to send us lower, the slightest whiff of bullish news tends to squeeze us because there's not a lot of volume out there. So the problem is the shorts sell it and then there's nobody else to come let them out of their position and sell it back to them, so they cannibalize themselves on the way out and they add to their pain. You get the picture. So the last five or six trading days have been the slowest of the year. We've had more volatility in the first quarter, three times as much volatility in the first quarter than we did the entire time last year. Those are the types of things that are catching my eye. So I get questions. I got questioned yesterday about Netflix. Would I buy Netflix now after seeing the good results? I love the company. But you know what? It's up 72% on the year to date. Right? What are your expectations getting involved with that when, say, Amazon's up, say, 25%? Now, let's look at the grain markets. Grains are going to be typically slow this time of year. Guys are out in the field. We haven't had a ton of movement there except for, say, in the oil market. Geopolitical concerns, dwindling stockpiles have sent oil over $67 a barrel. That's going to be interesting to watch. But there's one thing we can't get away from, and that's the volatility, right? I bang that drum. It's going to be here all year because we haven't had it in a while, and a lot of folks are going to get caught off guard, and a lot have already been caught off guard. Look at that debacle that we had at the end of January this year. So keep an eye on all that. A whole lot of weird going on. We'll see what it adds up to, but we're very quiet. We're pretty volatile. Those two types of things end up to be kind of, they burn your fingers every now and again. That's me giving you a little warning. I'm Scott Shalita for Traders Exclusive here in London. I'll see you again next week.